So a few of you wanted some more details on the flip helmet that I bought recently. This is such a cool helmet at such a great price, 2,600 baht. But it's dot rated, and it's got an ECE rating of R22.05, which is actually the same as the Shoei Hornet X2. So this is totally a safe helmet. Weight wise, it is 1.75 kilograms, and actually the Shoei Hornet X2, which is a similar style but not flip, is 1.18 kilograms, so heavier. Okay, let's get to it. So, what is fab about this helmet? First of all, is the wide field of vision. With the Adventure helmet, it's similar to the MX, where you've just got this great range. Also, the padding, there is so much padding. I've already put in my B212 cheap Bluetooth headset, and it actually fits better than my previous helmet because the padding is so thick. The speakers sit further back away from my ears and I don't feel them, not at all. Whereas the other helmet, they were pushed a little bit more further in. Let's have a think. Okay, it's got, apparently the sun visor is UV, has the UV protection, and what is great about that again is that it covers the full wide range of vision. You know, obviously sunglasses cut that off, but yeah, this is just like nothing is cut off. The strap itself is really simple. It's a very easy, tight, quick release helmet strap. What else can I tell you? One additional factor to mention is that if obviously you're going at really fast speeds, the Adventure helmet may be a problem when you have the with the visor, but the visor can be removed, and also it's got really, really nice wide vent area so that you can, you know, the wind can go up through it. Also, it has loads and loads of vents. Okay. Loads and loads and loads of vents here, at the front. And I think there was another one somewhere, but I can't remember. Yeah, just like really comfortable, really cool helmet and very versatile. So I just think for me, it's perfect. I went for white. There's multiple colors. I put my own little sticker on here. I don't know if you can see it. But I went for white. I did actually want the black one, but it didn't have the size. But when I think about it, white makes more sense. It's more reflective, and in a hot country, that's what you want. So yeah, I think, you know, loads and loads, like I said, loads of padding. All of it can be removed and clean. My little Bluetooth headset fits wonderfully neatly underneath. It's got a little chin guard for like dust, etc. Apparently to stop it being so noisy, but yeah, I mean, amazing bargain. If you look at the price of an equivalent like Shoei, you know, obviously there are gonna be certain factors with a higher end helmet that this one doesn't have, but for 2,600 baht, it's amazing. Also, the Daddy website, I checked on the website, their price is exactly the same as Helmet to Home. So the helmet shop in Chiang Mai, or you know, Helmet to Home, the price is exactly the same. So I recommend if you're in Chiang Mai, go there and buy the helmet from there, because you're supporting a local business, and you know, why not? Okay, I hope that helps answer your questions. I will put lots of links in the description and you can follow those links easily.